This next question is from JEE Main 2013. In this question, a trapezium ABCD is given such that AB and CD are parallel and BC is perpendicular to CD. Okay, and it is given that the angle ADB is theta and BC is P and the length of CD is Q. Okay, then we have to find the length of AB. So suppose this is trapezium ABCD. This is AB, okay, and this is BC, this is CD, and ABCD, okay. So in this question, it was given that BC is perpendicular to CD. Okay, so you can see that the BC is perpendicular to CD, and angle and BC and AB is parallel to CD. Okay, so in this the angle ADB is given, that is theta. Angle ADB is theta. Suppose angle BDC is alpha. Okay, if angle BDC is alpha, then angle DBA also will be alpha. Okay, so angle BAD will be pi minus alpha plus theta. Okay, and it is given that BC is P and CD is Q. So we can say that the value of DB will be a root of P square plus Q square. So BD is equal to root P square plus Q square. Okay. And in triangle ADB, you can see that AB divided by sine theta is equal to BD divided by sine pi minus theta plus alpha. So that will be sine theta plus alpha. Okay. And if you expand this, you will get BD divided by sine theta cos alpha plus cos alpha sine theta. Okay, so this is sine theta cos alpha plus cos theta sine alpha. Okay, so if you multiply and divide this with BD, you will have AB is equal to BD square sine theta divided by, we know that the value of BD cos alpha is Q and BD sine alpha is P. So we can write that Q sine theta plus P cos theta. Okay, so this will become P square plus Q square cos sine theta divided by Q sin theta plus P cos theta. This is the correct answer. So answer will be option number 2.